Lessons for Ferguson. 13 years ago, Cincinnati went through civil unrest. Police and protesters clashing in the streets. Similar issues that we face here today.
But things have improved there. They took very specific steps to settle their differences. So what can we learn?
When the grand jury decision comes back.
Lessons from Cincinnati. How St. Louis can come together.
Over the long haul, what's going to help Ferguson heal is.
Tonight at 10 on News Channel 5, where the news comes first.